set to ride. Better than 71 to take the lead. We got it going up. Keep charging.
Oh, yep.
Oh, no. Ladies and gentlemen, our cowboy judges say that's not a full 8 seconds. All it is to Friday night, we're in a rodeo and not only competed in the bronc riding, it's a tie-down roper, too. The horse called Major Luke. This one was raised in the Exo country by our buddy Frank Wyskowski outside. Aussie, look at this.
Oh, way to horsey
go. Cowboys hanging in there. Good deal. There's the whistle. Now, the help from the pickup men. They're getting down to a little Canadian applause for a cowboy a long way from home. Oh, thank you. All right. We've got problems today for the cowboy. We talked about the Canadian Cowboys Association. Let's ride, Brody Dinwiddie. Hey,
let's go.
So we hit the ejector button on that one. Thank you, friends. Brody gets up with a big smile on his face and kind of tips his hat to the horse. Says that was a great horse today, and if you got to come down off of one, it might be a good one. Man will get this horse looked after and put away out here behind. Agent Rodeo Association. Cowboys say, let's go to him. Hang on, buddy.
Whoa. Oh,
can we give him a hand? That's a cowboy right there. That is not easy. Cowboy, if we get this one rode, let's ride, Michael. Looking good so far. Looking very good. Yes, sir. That is a good cowboy bucking horse combination today. There, Ben Newhouse sets him down. If you like combination. Outside, Shelton Udo looking for cowboy money. We got a bucker, buddy. Hey, oh. You heard everybody go, oh. Well, I tell you, Shelton's pretty disappointed about that, too. That is a neat little black bucking horse right there. Big up, it'll get this one under control as well. Shelton Udo on those score, for those of you that are statisticians following along.
Whoa!
Friends, you know what to do for a hard luck cowboy today, don't you? Thank you. Let's ride to the champion, Jeremy Kennedy. Got it going on! Now that's cowboy bronc riding right there.